This is the evil history of fluoride. Have you ever...